today and yesterday, huh, openly endorsing the killing of Hindus in the valley. He says 370 के वापस नहीं लाओगे, जस्टिस नहीं मिलेगा, this killing will happen. This is open endorsement to the killing and open in, openly yeah. telling and threatening people. Why is he still out there? Why has he not been booked? If you can book him, when you abrogated Article 370 under PSA,
okay, Sanju,
why are you allowing Sanju? Him today to spell venom Maria. On in J&K?
Sanju. Okay. Maria, now I heard Amit Raina. And you know, I want to focus on one very interesting phrase which he used. He said hybrid militancy is on the rise because an ecosystem is being provided. And there I agree with him. He's right when he says that there is an ecosystem which is being provided to these radicalized young militants, which is called hybrid terror, a new form of terror that has been unleashed in the valley. But where Amit Raina gets it wrong is the fact that this ecosystem is being provided on a platter, not by the Modi government, not by LG Manoj Sinha, not by the NIA. It is being provided by politicians in the valley who are radicalized themselves and who soft pedal an Islamist jihadi philosophy very unabashedly, be it Mehbooba Mufti, be it Farooq Abdullah, and the Modi government will do what it needs to do. People said we will never ban it, PFI. Mehbooba Mufti, without asking questions of Omar Abdullah.
All right.
And I just want to say Sharma, thank you so much for joining me.